Alright, what's going on, guys? We're back on Eldivers 2 with another weekly update. So, there is an update inbound to Eldivers 2 on August the 6th. It's going to have a crap load. It's going to have a lot of new stuff. It's going to have new enemies, such as the Impaler, which is a tentacled monster that pops up out of the ground. It's going to have chargers that can cloak themselves in mist and pop out at you, among a lot of other things. It's going to have new objectives, new game modes. It's going to have a new difficulty level. The new maximum difficulty level is going to be level 10. And I'm betting it's going to be insane. There's a lot of stuff that's going on. The update drops August the 6th. In the meantime, let's see if they've added anything this week. As expected, nothing new on the Warbond. We're going to go check the stratagems really quick.
Welcome aboard, Helldiver. Now that you're...
No new stratagems. And no new ship modules. Alright, let's jump in and do a real quick mission. And update on what's going on. The automaton forces remain split in two. We must maintain the offensive momentum. However, the automatons have devised a new means by which to retain their stolen territory. Orbital cannons now stand across automaton territories, firing on our fleet and seeking to challenge our aerial superiority. The orbital cannons are targeting Seif Air Force's extending extraction times. Fortunately, we have identified a weakness in the cannon's targeting systems. The cannons rely on an interconnected system spread across multiple planets. Liberating one automaton planet will destabilize the entire system, allowing temporary return to normal extraction times as it recalibrates. Furthermore, if two automaton planets are liberated in short succession within 12 hours of each other, the array will be severely destabilized, allowing shorter extraction times for the remaining of this order. Every day the automaton's occupation continues, another of our citizens' dreams are stolen. The Helldivers must deliver justice. Alright, let's see. What's going on, man?
Orbit synchronized.
see. What are y'all picking? Not bad, not bad. Come on, just let me get my big gun. There we go. Alright, now where do we need to go?
Back.
North, 300 meters.
Still twitching. That was my dumb fault. That was my dumb fault, dude. That was funny.
Joining the fray.
That's definitely gonna make it on TikTok.
Yeah, I just like here like the last second. I was like, oh, damn.
Sample collected.
I was almost dead, anyways.
Enemy patrol. Hell divers never die! My leg!
Got a tom-tom on that gun, dude!
Ready to liberate!
Request approved. Deploying reinforcements.
Ah! Coming in behind us.
Requesting
strike.
Reinforcing.
Calling in reinforcements.
do I miss by that far? I was so close to hitting that dude.
Took out that bruiser.
Oh god!
Ah shit, another one.
I'm hit!
I got them cannons in a row.
Got a heavy behind us.
Mag's empty! Something.
ahead.
Oh God.
Location.
air support. Calling in orbital strike.
Do we ever take down the gunship factory?
Calling in reinforcements. Calling in reinforcements.
Ready to liberate.
I made it to stop.
No, it did not let me go over.
Sending in an eagle. Pulling in reinforcements.
Get the hell out of here.
Nice.
20 seconds. ETA T-minus 10 seconds. Clear landing zone. This is Pelican 1. I have visual on the extraction zone. This is Pelican 1, preparing for touchdown. Countdown initiated. Stand by for takeoff.
Requesting air support!
Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Going, guys.
GG's.
Guys, later. All right, guys, that concludes it for this episode of Helldivers 2. Don't forget, the new content drops on August the 6th. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe wherever you're seeing this, and I'll see you guys in the next one.